located to the pit at the rear of the property, or at the driveway. And I'm just going to have a look at the inlet at the rear, going towards the garage. So this section here of drain from that previous junction, so from here we're now going, penetrating through the footings of the slab, going underneath the garage to the rear unit. As you can see, there is no expansion or swivel join, which is stated for the soil rating to be used. I've located this section to be in the rear property, rear yard. It's about 1 meter outside of the slab. We're just going to excavate this just to see if it is a swivel join or expansion join. But if it is, it's in the wrong place as well. So now we go around in our elbow. And here we are now penetrating through the slab. So as you can see here, there is no expansion or swivel join. Okay, so we're just now going to penetrate through the footing at the front of the garage slab. And once again, there is no expansion join or swivel join. That junction services a point on the right-hand side of the garage. Here we have what possibly could be a bush. If it is a swivel join, once again, like the previous one, it's in the wrong position.
I put my hand in there.